Our colleague Ratnika now joins us live from Bangalore on this story. Ratnika, the education sector is not new to scams, but this is exceptionally shameful, taking it to a whole new low.
Yes, Rishika. In fact, what is shocking is not only the fact that Shivkumar is a teacher, but also that he has been arrested 4 times before for leaking question papers. But the commissioner of Department of Public Instruction, almost like having his eyes closed, is saying that there has been no discrepancies from the department side.
Right.
And there is no question of having a retest as well. While investigations continue, Shivkumar's associates and sub-agents are still absconding, and police is looking at a larger group involved in such activities.
Right, absolutely. This could definitely point to a larger rot in the system and perhaps many more such cases that maybe go unreported. Thanks, Ratnika, for that live report.